way through to whatever was happening on Monday night of last night, it was like, what a big joke. Anyway, I think they said farewell. You know, John F. D.'s Just Cannon, the Memphis jug band, all that rock and roll, all that hanging out with Knox Phillips being abused by his dad, but only the last day. You know, it's amazing to come back here now, all these years down my career, and to still be able to work and still be able to field play. As I drove in last night in the rain, I said to Nick, so I'm glad to be back. And, well, I'm going to do good.